Attention, citizens! You may have noticed we are in the midst of a small insignificant incident. We are working hard to broadcast the frauds so we can find a peaceful resolution. But until they return our calls, it's probably best to remain in your home.
Spend some. Come and buy a pyrocinator.
Hey, that's a Cora Verilux statue. She's the youngest recruit ever to be selected for the Galactic Rangers. That's the last of them. Want to do it again?
We're too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack. Repeat, enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Flark transport closing in fast. Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers. All civilians, evacuate the area.
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Captain, we have an unidentified ship providing assistance.
Engage!
There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Wait for it! Warbots!
Yes! I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Activate mag booster!
All resources consumed. We cannot carry any more warbots.
Now! Warship down! We did it!
Have a wrong that needs to be righted, an injustice that needs to be remedied. Call the Galactic Rangers. No problem is too big. No problem is too small. Well, the problem is too small. We have to prioritize, right? So if, like, your cat ran away and there's an invasion on Skirma, next time we should take the invasion. But otherwise, no problem is too small.
You conquered the Tower of Power. Head to the main platform to claim your prize, Ranger.
Thanks for your help. Here's your hoverboard.
Oh, and it's autographed to Ratchet and Clank, the chillest dudes I've ever hung out with on a hostile alien planet. Cool.
Will you be able to get home on your own?
I'll be okay, though I don't think I'll be able to compete in the Blackwater City hoverboard competition. Kind of a bummer, dude.
Talk about heavy artillery.
Ratchet knew he'd have to surface to breathe.
Oh, that was close.
Oh dear, more of them.
subject appears to have a fondness for falling into lava.